Hi everybody, I'm Elena and I'm going to show you how I created the Ancient Egypt guided tour using the free 360 Schools guided tour editor, which we are developing for educators and their students around the world. We are still in the early days, but we'll be deploying new features in the months ahead. Sign up for a free account and for the newsletter to stay informed. Check the links in the description. First of all, I created a script to help me organize the guided tour. You don't need to create a script, but I find it useful to have the learning objectives defined in order to plan the various slides. I have added a definition slide and some quiz slides at the end of the guided tour, so students can check whether they have understood the concepts and information. You can download the script I created. You will find the link in the description. And now, let's begin. I go to 360 Schools and log in. Click on the drop-down menu and on my guided tours. I click on Create New Guided Tour. First, I need to create the cover slide. It's like a book cover. Type the title, an optional subtitle, and select a 360-degree image from our vast collection to represent the guided tour. If you already know which panorama you want to use, just copy and paste its URL. I'm going to create a text slide, showing the four learning objectives that we'll address in this guided tour. It's easy to use the intuitive editor to format the text as you like. Don't forget to click on Save. Now I'm adding a couple of text slides to explain the first learning objective. And now a panorama slide. In the title, I'm going to type what the students should identify in the panorama slide. Next, I'm adding two tags with the information I want the students to learn. Click on Add Tag. Click on where I want to place the tag. Add the text and click Done. I follow the same process for the second tag. Now I'm searching for the right panorama by keywords. I type the keywords and scroll down through the search results to find the panorama that suits my needs. Click on Preview to see the interactive image. Pan around. That's the image I want. Click Select and it's done. In the title, I'm typing the concepts I want the students to recognize. And I add one tag here. In this third panorama slide, I'm going to search for a panorama in the general 360 Schools search. I type Egypt, Nile, Land and scroll down through the search results. I check the panorama and I copy its URL and paste it in the search box. I'm going to follow the same process for the rest of the learning objectives. We can go faster through them now, but I will stop to show you some useful resources. Here, I'm going to add an image to my slide. I found this image on the Creative Commons website. I click on the image, then right-click and copy image. I go back to my text slide and paste it. Then I select it and click on Center. After adding all the learning objectives and the panorama slides related to them, it's a good idea to add a text slide in order to discuss and reinforce the concepts we have addressed in this guided tour. Now it's time to add some quiz slides. In the title, I'm typing the question number so we can better keep track of where we are in the quiz section. I have all the questions and answers in my script. I type the question in the question box. Then I add up to three possible answers and tick the correct one or ones. You can decide how many of the answers are correct. To finish, I'm adding a bibliography slide, which is a text slide and credits all the sources from which I took information. My Ancient Egypt guided tour is now finished. I can check all the slides. I can edit or remove any slide at any time. I just click on Edit, modify whatever I want, and click Save. On Panorama Slides, I click Edit. Edit the title or replace the panorama with a different one. Let's see the panels. This one is perfect. Click Select and it's done. I click on Preview Guided Tour to check the guided tour. I go through it and check all the slides so I'm sure they are fine. There are three ways of sharing your guided tour: via link, via email, and via Google Classroom. Thanks for watching. We'll be sharing more videos as we launch new features. See you soon!